Hi lovely, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Shara. And today's video, I want you all to get ready with me to see how I do my signature soft glam makeup and dressed up for a date night. I have recently received a parcel from Violet Louis and I can't wait to show you one of the dresses I have picked up from them. If you want to see more pieces I have picked up from Violet Louis, go follow me on my Instagram and keep an eye on my story of feet. So before we move to the makeup, if you could like and subscribe, it will really help me out, and let me know what you think of this day night look in the comments, and I'll link down everything in the below description box. I have already put my moisturizing cream from Tatcha beforehand, so let's kick off with Pie Facial Oil. I usually use about 2 drops to lock in the hydration after applying moisturizing cream from Tatcha before my makeup. Prepping my lip with Fenty Beauty Pro Kiss Lip Balm, I am using the color Pinch Me. I have a review on this lip balm up on my channel. You can check it out after this video. I will link it at the top right corner. Next up, I am going to mix this base drop and foundation together from MAC Pro to create a glowy base for my face. If you have been following me for a while, you know I always love a good glowy skin look. Moving to my NARS concealer, I am using this to cover my blemishes, using my Too Faced Bondes Way concealer to brighten up my under eye area and highlight under the corner of my eyes to give that lifting up effect, as well as my nose bridge, middle of my forehead, and my under chin. Then I'm using my Damp Beauty Blender to blend it all out. Moving on to my brows, I am using the Anastasia Eyebrow Pomade to start drawing my eyebrows. I like to start from the end of my eyebrows and use the leftover on the front part so that it makes it look more natural. Next, time to contour my face. I am using my Fenty Beauty Cream Contour with Anger Brush from Zoeva to start sculpting my face, my jawline, and my nose. Then I'm changing back to my foundation brush that has that leftover foundations to blend in with the contour so that the contour is more seamless and natural. To set the face, I am using this face powder from MAC Pro. As I try not to use too much powder, I'm using a smaller flat brush from Zoeva to my under eye areas and use my beauty blenders to set the rest of the face. I like to use my Fenty Beauty Sunstroker Bronzer to apply on my contour areas to warm up the face a little bit more and to set the contour in place as well. Once again, going in with my beauty blender just to make sure everything blends it well. Going into my Zoeva blush palette, I am mixing all 4 colors and apply on the higher cheekbones with a swiping up motion to sort of lifting up the face too. I like to also apply some blush across my nose bridge as well to create that sun-kissed look. Moving into my eyes now, I am using this cool brown shade from Tarte Boom Clay palette as my eyeshadow base. All the transition color, starting from the outer corner of my eyes and following that crease line all the way to the inner corner and then extend it to my nose. I'm also swiping it under my lower lash line too. Next, I'm using this warm brown shade from MAC Pro palette and slowly adding the shade onto the outer corner of my eyes and following the crease line to give a more dimensions to my eyes. Going into a darker brown shade and apply it the same way to build more dimensions and depth to my eyes, but this time I focus more on the outer corner of my eyes. Also going into my lower lash line to add more depth as well. Going into this nude shade using a smaller flat brush and apply on the inner corner of my eyes to the middle part to get a soft cut crease and using my fluffy brush to blend it again. Time to light that baby. I am using my Marc Jacobs Matte Gel Eye Crayon in brown shade. Did a small wing liner at the outer corner of my eyes using my Anger Brush to carve out that wing liner. Then I start filling up the rest of my upper waterline as well as my lower waterline to tie them all together. To add in more depth into my eyes, I'm going in with my Kat Von D black eyeliner to intensify the wing liner. I am I'm also adding a small amount of brightening concealer right below the outer corner of my eyes to clean up and lift up my eyes. Next, moving to mascara, baby. Today, I'm using both mascara from Stila and Too Faced. The reason is that Stila mascara gives more lengthening to my eyelash and Too Faced mascara gives more volume to my eyelash. So it's kind of the perfect combination to have a long, voluminous lashes without any false lashes. For the highlighter, I'm using my Benefit Soft Focus Cream Highlighter on my higher cheekbones and blend it with my fingers. On the tip of my nose, inner corner of my eyes, and my cupid bow. Going in with my face powder from MAC Pro, I am using my beauty blender and tap it under my eyes to brighten it up. Using the leftover to tap it around this area too to avoid any crease line. To add an extra glow to my face, I'm using Fenty Beauty Diamond Balm, tapping in on the higher cheekbones using my finger. It's time for lip, baby. Using my Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk Lip Liner to overline my lip to create a bigger lip. If you want to know how I do it in a more detailed explanations, I have a tutorial on it, which I'll link it at the top right corner. Filling up my lip using Kylie lipstick in Candy K and topping it up with nude sheets from Sephora in the middle of my lip. Last but not least, it is my favorite gloss balm from Fenty Beauty. The color I'm using is Kate Sheet. I have a full swatches of Fenty Beauty gloss balms. Make sure to check it out after this video. I will link it at the top right corner. Now that my signature soft glow makeup is done, time to get dressed, baby. I'm currently wearing this cozy and cute onesie from Zara. I am so obsessed with it. It is such a cute, cozy outfit at home. Now I'm gonna change to something more dressy in 3, 2, 1. Let's put on some gold accessories to complete my look. I'm wearing this pair of gold chunky hoops, gold chunky bracelet, and gold rings, all from Sandre. I have a jewelry collection featuring Sandre up on my channel as well. Make sure to check it out after this video if you're looking for some jewelry inspiration. I have decided not to do anything with my hairs, just let it down as it is. And it has gotten some natural wavy curves because of the claw clip hairdo I did during my makeup. This baby blue dress is my recent pick from Violet Lewis. The size I'm wearing is extra small and its material is 95% polyester and 5% spandex. This Moonlight Drive dress is a body-hugging ripped mini dress with one off-shoulder to accentuate the collarbones. This dress is so flattering on my body shape, so it is the perfect fit for a date night with some gold accessories. So this is the final look of my date night look from head to toe. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, let me know in the comment section below. It really helped me a lot. Make sure to subscribe to my channel, smash the like button, and click the bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. If you're looking for more styling videos or makeup looks, I do have playlists at the top right corner for you to watch. I hope you'll keep on watching, and I'll see you in my next video.